She's gonna keep calling me now.
Scared to run him at practice. He did well, and he's another one that's gonna be in a running for one of the most valuable players next year, I think, on this team.
That's right.
He's gonna lead the way, and he's gonna be a strong young man. And this award that I'm giving him, it's what I call the rock solid award. It might sound a little funny, but it's rock solid, and that to me means he's always gonna be there. He's always there. He always was there. I don't think he missed any practices the whole year. There was times when he had chances to go to Busch Gardens and Pennsylvania. He's canceling family trips because he don't want to miss a practice in August. Again, it's not what you're capable of. It's what you're willing to do. And I need more people like this here on out. But this award is called the Rock Solid Award because he's rock solid. Jabon Nickerson.
That's right.
Yeah, look at her.